my pastor, Dr. Bob Courtney, took me across town to a church on the other side of the city. I grew up, again, in the South, and in a very segregated city. So we went to the west side, to the Mount Moriah Baptist Church, where they were having a homecoming service. And I heard this hymn again, but it was just a little bit different than what I heard at the First Baptist Church. It was, the soloist stepped out of the front of the choir, and it came out something like this. Is there trouble?